Data analysts use computational notebooks to write code for analyzing and visualizing data. Notebooks can help analysts iteratively develop code by letting them interleave code and output, and selectively execute cells. But as analysis progresses, notebooks become cluttered and inconsistent, as analysts leave behind old code and outputs, write cells out of order, and overwrite code. Messy notebooks make it difficult to reuse and extend analysis results. Say this is my notebook, and I want to share this result and the code that produced it. This code is scattered across a large notebook, and some of it might even be missing. Recovering this code will be tedious or even impossible in current tools. We introduce code gathering tools as an extension to computational notebooks. These tools help analysts find, clean, and compare versions of code in messy notebooks. They enable what we call post-hoc mess management, helping analysts clean and navigate their code whether or not they followed specific strategies to version or organize that code. Here are some examples of what analysts can do with our implementation of code gathering tools in Jupyter Notebook, a popular computational notebook. Let's say I have just finished several hours of data analysis work in this notebook. I want to clean my code to share it with someone else, but it's too long. And if someone else runs it as is, they'll encounter errors because it's out of order. To clean my notebook, I choose the results I want to share, the predictions my classifier produces, and a histogram of the dependent variables classes, and click the Gather to Notebook button. This opens a pristine notebook with just the parts of cells in order that I need to replicate the results. Here's another case. Let's say I have tested many versions of the classifier, each time editing a few parameters and checking the results. I know I had a good version in the past, but I've overwritten them all and can't recall which were the most promising versions. With code gathering tools, I can pull up a history for that result by choosing the result and clicking Gather to Revisions. This shows all versions of the result and the subset of the code history that produced each one, from most recent to least recent. The bolded parts of the text of each version highlight what was different in each version, helping me compare not only the results, but the code that produced them. And with the buttons at the top of a version, I can replicate any version in a new notebook. How do code gathering tools make sense of messy notebooks? Whenever an analyst selects a result and chooses to gather the code that produced it, the result is mapped to a location in another representation of the notebook, the execution log. This is an untangled, ordered list of every cell that has ever been executed in the notebook. To gather code that produced this result, the tool splits the log to end at the selected result, and then removes all outputs. It applies dependency analysis to find relevant lines. Last, it cleans out the code, both entire cells and parts of cells that don't contribute to the result. The resulting list of cells is ordered, minimal, and complete, and I or someone else can use this code to replicate or extend the results without the mess of the original notebook. To understand how these tools can help analysts write code, we conducted a qualitative usability study with 12 professional analysts who used the tools to clean notebooks and perform exploratory data analysis. Affordances for gathering code to a notebook were the most useful and the most versatile, enabling analysts to apply finishing moves to clean their completed analysis code, to generate personal reference material, perform just-in-time branching, and create multiple summaries of their work for multiple audiences. One analyst envisioned gathering as becoming part of code cleaning practice, telling us, "Once this is public, people will send you bloated notebooks. I'll say, nope, you should gather that." In conclusion, we introduce code gathering tools to help analysts with post-hoc mess management in computational notebooks.